Batalyon. Kalupan. Sino wala pa lang dito yun? Kalupan is batalyon. Number 10. Paredres is equivalent to Tagalog as tikas pahinga. Letter A. Hindi pahinga. Tikas pahinga. Number 11. In treatment rendered at the scene of an accident before the services of a physician or medical doctor is called letter D, first aid. Number 12. He shall know how to operate any fire extinguisher at his post is stated in letter D, code of conduct. Gender awareness and development. Gender awareness and development of God is under letter B, RA 7192. Republic Act. Number 14. A report done immediately by the security guard after an accident took place in a particular area is called letter C, incident report or report incident. Number 15. Under the law, RA 5487, the renewal of security guard must be 6 months later, 6 months prior to your expiration of your license. Dapat 6 na buwan bago mag-expire ang inyong mga lisensya ay mag-re-training na kayo. Ha? Mag-re-renew na kayo. That is number 15. 6 months before. Number 16. The DDO or the proper DDO given to a qualified security guard is valid only for 1 month. Letter D. The security guard must always carry with him or her while rendering security services. Ang sagot dito ay letter D or the above. Kailangan magdala kayong lisensya, magdala kayong lisensya ng inyong baril, at mayroon kayong DDO. Kaya ang answer dito ay all of the above. Letter D. Number 18. The government office responsible for the supervision and control of all security personnel is letter C. SOSYA. Number 19. All result of initial investigation conducted by the security personnel and evidence shall immediately, letter A, turn over to the security supervisor. Number 20. Protection of all kinds of loss, through theft, yung pagnanakaw, fraud, fires and other form of damage and waste is letter A, security. Number 21. The best method of restraint is letter A, handcuff. Pusas. Pusas, di pusasan ninyo ang ano, mga ninyo. Number 22. Upon discovering the fire, or upon knowing that there is a fire, your first duty is to, letter A, sound the alarm. Number 23. In the absence of warrant of arrest, the basis of security guard in arresting a person is called, letter A, citizen's arrest. Number 24. Condition or state of being free from danger, hazard, and injury is letter A, safety. Number 55. License to exercise private security profession is applicable to letter D, all of the above. Applicable ito sa security officer, security guard, at sa private detective. So, number 25 is all of the above. Number 26. Which of the following is not part of your duty or your job? Letter D. Do office job and work if the employee is absent. Hindi nyo trabaho yan. Magkatrabaho kayo pa kusina. Number 27. The qualities of the security guard includes letter B, one of the above, includes honesty, alert and intelligent, courtesy. So, ang answer sa 27 is one of the above. Number 28. The three methods of respiration is letter B ulit, one of the above, arm lift method, back pressure arm lift method, prone pressure method. Number 29. The licensed security guard when rendering security service in his or her post must wear complete prescribed uniform, letter A. Last, number 30. The completeness of the security guard's report includes letter A, 5 W's and 1 H. Are you gonna do that, sir?